When students are working on fluency and expression, it's very difficult for them to actually hear themselves in a busy classroom full of students. The greatest way to turn up their volume in an easy way and an inexpensive way is plumber's pipe. You could buy these fancy phones already created, and they probably have a fancy name, but instead, at your local hardware store, you can buy some plumber's pipe. And when the students hold this up to their ear and talk into it, you actually get a different sense of audio of your own voice. And the students can hear exactly what they're doing with their reading effectively and fluently. This is something they can do at any time in the classroom, in any area of the classroom, because the volume is so loud that it will actually overcome the other noise in the classroom.